Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're looking at one of my videos for my channel. So let's look at this video, because this is actually on my TV.
Here it is. So we're gonna start.
We're gonna start this over, sir, because you missed a minute.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're looking at the Mattel Chick Hicks, which is right here, and the Tomica Chick Hicks. So we're gonna start off with the Tomica Chick Hicks. Mostly my first chick hicks, and I just got this in an Amazon exclusive pack with the Dynaco 400 research, which I basically got Chuck Armstrong. You can't see Chuck Armstrong on camera, you can only see Doug Throttleman, but yeah, because Doug Throttleman's all the way in the top right hand corner in the camera. So here we go today. So we're looking at the Tomica chick hicks and the Mattel chick hicks. Which is obviously, so as I told you, so here is HTB, and that is the initials of Hostile Takeover. You have some balloons. Have a bunch of sponsors all over them. Another complaint of mine is how the wheels are so bouncy. Like, look. Bounce, bounce, bounce. That kind of annoys me. So, he has a little happier expression, a little chatty expression. As this one has a determined expression. I don't think you can see him that good. I know this one's kind of funny. That's a little better. Now you can see them way better. So, yeah. Hostile Takeover Bank.
Time is 8:21.
You hear some things in the background. So this is the highway. The other next to a highway. So yep. Now we're gonna go on to the Mattel chick hicks. So he has a determined expression here. So we have the yellow rings. It's all the same detail. So hopefully we're gonna wrap it up. My next video will be on Raul Razul's pity, because I can't find one of my Zool's crew chief one, and we also might compare some of the details to Scotty, but we're not going to show them all because that's going to be in the video right after, and Turbo Bolt's going to be in the video sooner. I'm going to say sooner because not really that long until his review. He's off camera now, so yep, we're going to put these off camera also. The review after that will be on something else, like maybe Lizzie or Sheriff. Yeah, something basic, something, and also funny, I saw the packaging from Nick Tyler, which was my first ever video on this channel. So we'll see you next time. Bye!
Bye-bye, guys.